I got it.
On my neck, dollars begets, hop off a jet, barely get rest, cash through the mud and I get a check, you selling run on my pants and my chest, Chanel address, clean up a mess, I eat a flesh, you know the rest, count up a hun, copper Rolex, shine like the sun, you truly blessed, who's up with tape, in the clip boy like a who with each.
What's up guys, it's Dylan from Scotty Outdoorsman. We're actually going to Milford Hills, a pheasant farm out in Watertown, Wisconsin. So it's about, 9:30. 30 degrees out. It's a bit windy, so it'll be really good conditions. It's my last hunt today with the boys. I'm leaving for the military in about 9 days, so it's gonna be a really good banger of a video. So I'll keep you guys posted when we get there and when we get the field set up.
All right, do you guys want to hop over to this field and work that field?
Well, we gotta finish this one.
Just get back out of this one and finish it. Yeah. All right. Where do you want, left or right? Here. Good job, dude. Good boy.
Why did he shoot so much?
You weren't leading it nearly enough.
I hit it on my first, I winged it on my first shot. No.
No, it's running in there.
It's in there, Coda. Go get it.
Want to go up to the car and grab more ammo? Go grab the box. Take the camera.
Is that locked?
You don't have any more ammo?
No, you just... Yeah. You're good, Gio. Is it unlocked? Well,
yeah. Yeah. Good girl, Coda. Fetch it here. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, it was. Hey, no, you down. Hey. If I missed that, I would have just went, ate a shell. I'll just put it in mine.
Hey, good girl. I knew there was something.
She might be on one right there. Get that bird, Coda. Here, walk right there, just in case. Hunt him up, Coda, come on. Yeah. Coda, come on. Hunt him up. Let's go, come on. Hunt him up. Pounce like a damn deer. Coda, hunt him up. Hunt him up, let's go, come on. She's never hunting with this many people.
No. Doesn't really know what to think.
Hey, Dylan, come right here.
All right, I'm going to
pick it up.
Yeah, you got it, right?
Where's that?
Right here. Come on, pick it up.
You want to pick it up? Oh, there it goes. I got it. What shot, Dylan? Oh, boy.
Fetch it here, Coda. Did you get it? Fetch it here, Coda.
Did you?
Yeah.
Coda.
Fetch it here. Fetch it here. There we go.
Good girl.
Good girl. Good girl.
Right, put it back, man. You guys still want to finish working that field? I don't care. I mean, we can work all of this for all I care.
Put them up, Coda.
Okay, let's go. How many did we put out? 10?
Yeah.
We're down.
Which way are we going now?
I think we should finish this.
Finish this. Oh.
Good girl. Good girl.
Let's go, Coda. Watch him. Hunt him up.
Hope you got that. That'd be a sick angle.
I got it on my GoPro for sure. Hunt him up, Coda. Let's go. Come on. Hunt him up.
I got it.
Coda got into a bird and flew right my way. I rushed my first shot, you'll see on the GoPro, but bird's down, that's all that matters. Got on my
first
second
pheasant.
Shot. And my first pheasant, so.
Congrats, boss.
Thanks, buddy.
Bird down, Coda.
It's still going, it's still running, it's running, Dylan.
Bird down, Coda, fetch it here. Good girl.
Never is enough. Thinking about the things I've done. Blunt smoke in my lungs. I fucked up. Go ahead and fill my cup. Cause I don't wanna feel your touch. Never is enough. Thinking about the things I've done. Blunt smoke in my lungs. I fucked up. Go ahead and fill my cup. Cause I don't wanna feel your touch. Why we gotta fall out? I don't wanna fight, all I wanna do is ball out. Think you know it all now. That was back then, still waiting on my call now. Baby, I want it, I'm addicted to loving. You want me to choose, but I won't ever choose, yeah. Baby, I want it, I'm addicted to loving. You want me to choose, but I won't ever choose, yeah. Never is enough. Thinking about the things I've done. Blunt smoke in my lungs. I fucked up. Go ahead and fill my cup. Cause I don't wanna feel your touch. Never is enough. Thinking about the things I've
the legs and the little bit that's on the breast. So we're going to be cooking jalapeno pheasant poppers, and then we're also going to be cooking like Chick-fil-A bites, called it. So stay tuned for that. We're just going to clean up, speed through this video. It'll be on the time lapse. We'll mix some of these clips together.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
Right now we're doing 1 1/4 cup of flour, 1 cup milk and egg.
All right, I got cayenne pepper.
In another bowl, put the milk and the egg.
For what?
Did you put all the milk in there?
No.
Okay. Up in there. Dylan's putting the batter, going through that. Here we go, first piece.
wrap the meat, jalapeno, and the bacon.
Yeah, that's right. And then you toothpick it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Folks, I just did this. I think I just changed the game.
All of that, and then we.
I get the bacon.
One big album.
Like a picture.
One big album, and then we made a really.
Is that what
we
really
picture.
Do?
Yeah.
Dun 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 dun. What up, guys? Just wrapped up cooking the food. We got our pheasant poppers right here. We got jalapeno, cream cheese, bacon, and then obviously the pheasant in them. And here we had our Chick-fil-A recipe. That will be down in the, or we'll have a link in the description for that. And so let's dive into it.
We're gonna give this a little go.
Taste test right
with
here.
With some ranch, definitely.
Out of 10.
That's hard.
That's really good.
Definitely 9 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd give it a 9 too.
I'd say a 9 too as well. Mm-hmm.
Tastes exactly like it.
Ketchup.
Double dipping.
Try ketchup.
That's perfect.
Yeah, that's good. Alright,
should
we try this?
We'll give that a go.
So this is the jalapeno popper. That's good.
10. That's a 10.
Yeah.
Oh. But yeah.
So the poppers won? I'd say poppers. That's really good too.
Cameraman?
Giovanni?
But anyways. We want to thank Milford Hills for having us out, and especially my Uncle Joe. He's the one that made all this possible. So, big thanks to him. We had an amazing day for my last hunt with everybody. So, again, thanks for watching, and we're going to get
Finish
get going. Yeah.
All right, off camera. We'll get into the ice fishing season pretty soon here. And make sure you like and subscribe. We're hoping to get out 2 videos per month here. So,
And Happy New Year's. We're a little bit late to it, but.
Yep.
Alrighty. Thanks for watching, guys.
Scunny out.